Yay, Battlefront 2.
You are a team that out of camera range.
We're all gonna let's play this game.
We're
gonna let's play this game.
Are we?
You are.
Eventually.
Okay.
It's gonna be one of my picks that isn't like a game.
I think the camera's good, isn't it? Or am I?
You were a little out. I don't know if that's any better.
Is the audio working? Okay.
Yep.
That's what I want to make sure.
I think this is a Mickey Mouse organization.
Alright, so we are going to play as... wonder how long it's going to be.
Just do MCP, please.
Master Control Program. Oh, jeez. This D-pad. Normal. Whoa.
Easy.
Do you have a problem?
Oh, no, he wants split screen. Alright, press start to join. Just choose players.
Player one. Let's start.
Which one am I?
Oh, hit your center button again. It turned off.
Nope, not that one. Not that one. Start button. You're player two. Ooh.
Alright, Dad, now hit start to join. That's the one to the right. There we go.
It's the one that's a play button.
I've got the headphones thing underneath. So, of course.
Alright, do we want to play the campaign or just random levels?
Just random levels. Or you want the campaign?
I don't care.
Oh,
you gotta make a playlist there.
Yeah. Alright, let's do... I like space battles. Everyone okay with space battles?
No.
Okay, we'll do a mix, okay? We'll do a mix.
I forgot how space battles worked in this.
Are we competing or co-op?
Co-op.
Is this the one where you gotta fly through and then jump in and take out all the stuff?
Yeah, or you can take them out from the outside.
All right, so we'll start with easy. We'll start with Hoth.
Conquest. Oh, yeah. This is the one with Hoth Conquest, the one where the Empire has an advantage. Assault. I think is what it is.
And then which one's the hero one? Mos Eisley?
Yeah, there's a Mos Eisley. I think it's Conquest.
No, it's Assault.
Oh, it is?
I think so. Yeah, Heroes and Villains class. Alright, anything? I don't know how long we want to go.
Just do this for now.
I'll just add, Yavin, and Panther's always good. And we're sticking with Trilogy. Alright, ready?
Okay.
Yep.
So are we playing as the Rebels or the Imperials?
Up to you guys.
Alright, so what's the keys? What's the...
No idea.
Do you want to be a Rebels or Empire?
I don't care. Let's be the bad guys for a change.
Okay, Empire.
It should give you the option to choose once we get in. So choose Empire.
Then pick where you spawn. Right trigger shoots, A jumps, L trigger does the grenade.
Did you just see me do that?
Yeah, I killed somebody.
Yep, one more pass. Ah, I missed them.
Yeah.
How did I hit him the first time? Someone got him.
So we're Empire, right?
Yeah. Yes.
All friendlies will always show up as blue. This is actually, I forgot how boring it can be to try to take the ATSC all the way in. Haha, stupid rebel.
How much do you get inside the AT-AT?
Yeah, I forgot how darn slow it is. I just want to take out like one snow speeder. And, like, legitimately, quote unquote.
Just taking the space, see if anyone notices.
Ha! Gotcha. Nope, we gotta cut off their supply.
What happened? Did I have no...
Ah! Alright, I feel better now. Yes, I would like to play as Darth Vader.
What is thy bidding, my master?
My bidding is that you kill them all.
Aw, I killed a Tauntaun. Feel so bad.
I don't remember how to play.
So I'm searching for the red guy.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, you want to go to
red,
the...
Red, blue, shoot red. Watch it, snow speeder. And I finally got rid of that missile thing that was, like, way too difficult to...
Can I not capture this space? Hey, that's Steve Bloom!
I guess we can't capture it. It's not even like...
I think that one you might have to blow up with the AT-AT. I'm gonna take it. This is episode 3 meters. Like, what's it doing here?
Oh yeah, I just want to know I got that thing down, and they still haven't recaptured it.
They are on normal. Jeez, I haven't got to do anything as Darth Vader.
Jeez, Nom Carver, stop being annoying.
Oh, I hate Nom Carver. Whenever anybody does anything, it's Nom Carver.
Is it really, or are you just making that up?
It seems like it's one of those names they keep reusing. So
yeah, he's killed me about three.
It's always Nom Carver. This will be the shortest offensive of all time.
Oh, we won.
Aww.
Nope, guy in range. Guy in range. Don't you kill me!
A command post for the Empire.
So wait, what do we have left?
That... Oh, that's a good question.
Making repairs to the...
They have nothing. I guess we just have to kill them.
Okay, this took a while.
Alright, my legs. It's underneath my legs.
Okay.
So I didn't have to crawl underneath of it.
Player one did better. Yeah.
I didn't. Player two sucked.
I'm soft. Let me know when you're ready.
I don't know what the easiest way to get this thing up is. For me to stand up and go underneath of it?
No. Well, just stand up for a second. It's there. Just set it.
I can't sit on it.
No, you can't.
Hang on a second. I'm laying down in here. All right. Everybody happy now?
Good enough,
better?
I guess.
Yeah, so I'm not being pulled down.
Alright, so you guys all want to hop in a gunship and fly to the enemy base?
Yippee!
Yeah, sure.
Okay, I'll fly.
Rebels.
He can't stand it. He's got.
You guys choose troopers.
Attention, all pilots report to
the. How do you get in a ship?
Why?
Did I choose already?
No. Hit A again.
How do I switch seats?
I don't know. Hit Y to get out. Alright, now hop in. Alright, Dad, hit A. Now, slide over to the other guy. Alright, hit A again. Now, go up to that ship right next to you and hit Y. Here we go.
Oh, I get the missiles.
I get the laser thing.
Hope I remember how to fly.
Am I flying?
No, you're in a turret.
He's flying.
You can you can aim and shoot. Man, I forgot how darn slow this thing is.
Try to aim something and you turn.
I'm sorry.
No, it's fine.
It's just the hangers over here.
Yeah.
Where is the hangar? There it is. Coming in for a landing.
Land it.
What do I hit? A. Alright, hit Y to get out.
So you're gonna set bombs and all of that?
I was intending to. I just hit the wrong button. I was trying to fix it.
Where do we go?
Inside there. And then there's a bunch of different rooms, each of which has a different thing.
Inside here?
Yeah. Which one's the shield generator? I think it's the one that's straight back. Yeah.
Try and take down the auto defense thing.
I like that the enemy droids will heal us.
Yeah, the enemy droid. Oh jeez, I got killed.
Oh shoot, did I kill you? I'm sorry.
Did you?
I guess, is what it says. Please forgive me. You can spawn on the... If you hit the other one, yeah, you can spawn in on the...
How do
thing. I... Alright. There's only two, so if it's not showing the up one, then you're showing the down one. And just spawn is whatever you want.
I think maybe auto defense mainframe just turns off the turrets, right?
Yeah.
That would be nice.
Oh jeez. I killed myself.
Okay, auto defense mainframe should be down. Yeah, it's down.
I was gonna say the stupid shield generator is like one thing away. I'll not try to not die this time. Oh geez, someone else blew it up before I could get there. Their shields are now offline.
Take down their left support system. Then you can use your grenades with the left trigger.
I don't even know what I'm looking for.
That screen you were just shooting at? Dang it. Stupid auto turret. Thought I'd kill.
The enemies are not defending their base very well.
The auto turrets are.
The auto turret's destroyed.
Is it?
No, they keep shooting at me.
Yeah, they keep shooting at me too.
I think that means the outside auto turret.
Yeah, I finally got somebody.
Okay, I think I killed you.
No, somebody's attacking.
Their engines have been destroyed.
Got rid of one of the turrets.
Are we counting up or counting down?
We're counting up.
I've got bombs. Life support's down.
Fewer droids over by me.
So theoretically, did we destroy everything in here that we can destroy?
Did we destroy the other room?
Yeah. I think we can just...
So you destroyed the engines?
Yeah. And the shield.
So you can just leave and shoot things.
Ah. Anyone want to hop in a Y-Wing with me?
That's... Are you outside?
I just died.
Trying to kill the circuit.
Working on
it. I am trying to get to the, Shit, I am not
going to someone.
I would spawn in a rebel ship. And come because the rebel ships are better. Got one of the turf. Got one of the frigates. One after the other. This is one of the few games, well, I wouldn't, maybe that's wrong. It's one of the games that highlights the Y-Wing's superior firepower.
You mean it's bombs?
Yes.
How do you boost?
Move the right trigger forward. It doesn't boost, it just speeds you up. Hey, look, something I can actually take out.
I have no idea how I'm supposed to be flying.
So fly up close to it. You've got to get close to use the bombs. Alright, pull up. I was talking to Mom.
I couldn't figure out how. I couldn't tell if I was shooting it or not.
You were. The bombs, they go in an arc, so you either got to get above them, or...
But is that all the... That... So I was in a bomber?
Yeah. You have a laser, but the bombs are what's really important.
This flying is, like, I have no idea what I'm doing.
I took out the bridge.
Well, I took out the sensor array.
I didn't take out anything.
I just finished taking out the sensor array.
You did good.
Whatever. I'm not even up there. Oh, no, there I am. Yeah. Dad beat me. There you go. That's saying a lot.
I like 2 points.
See, Nom Carver.
Look,
he was a camper.
Matt's a traitor.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to kill you. I thought you were a bad guy. Oh, geez. I forgot we had no save data. All my stats.
We're back at zero.
Mm-hmm. All right, this is Mike's favorite level. Because you get to play as the hero characters all the time.
That's the way it should be. I mean, that's half the fun of playing a Star Wars game.
The Dark Troopers Artcaster. Heroes.
Who do I want to be? Whoa, some chick's a little freakazoid there. Is that who you're playing as? I guess I won't play as her then.
That's Dad.
Dad's playing as a girl.
Yep.
You know Dad. I'll
play as Obi-Wan.
Where is the enemy?
We need double jumps.
Yes, I believe I did just headshot Darth Maul.
That's weird.
Can't find anybody. Jeez.
Ah, I think I killed... I think I used Yoda to kill Count Dooku.
Thank you.
I don't know how to get to something, so I need to kill someone.
Jeez.
Somewhere around here.
I wish there was a targeting thing so I could target someone. It's hard to target someone with this thing.
Anna just blew up over
that. Hit the broadside of a moisture evaporator.
You could save some for dead, man.
Wrong.
There's plenty. Trust me.
How do I know who I'm killing? Or who's killing me?
You just... When you look at them with your targeting reticle that you don't have, they'll be red. Oh, there's
a... I just got...
Anyone that looks evil...
I got Palpatine, but then somebody got me.
In general, just try to kill every... Well, no, that's not true.
You probably just want to kill more than conquer.
There is no conquering, it's just killing.
Oh, it is.
So just look for, like, Darth Vader, he's bad. Anakin Skywalker's bad. I can't find anybody.
I know, that's the problem I'm having. Why is player 3 shooting?
Why is it playing this song?
Yum yum. Oh, going down, Boberman. Finally found somebody to pick on. Guess that's true.
Ah! Dang it, I was low on health.
Alright, let's try it, Jedi.
Oh, killed me.
Why is friendly fire
you
on?
You killed me!
I know! I was trying to help you.
Yeah, yeah, well, that kind of help I don't need, mister.
That's why I should stick with blasting characters.
I wish I had a character that could, like, do the missile thing like Boba Fett does.
High roads.
Why are you? Why is Darth Vader running away from me? Cause you're a Mace Windu.
Darth Vader killed Mace Windu, sort of.
I killed. Uh oh. Where can I go heal?
I will chop your head off just as I did your father.
Is there a droid you can heal by?
I don't know. Really.
Yeah, it's the they'll be by command post. They're the tall circular ones. cylindrical is the word. Oh, Boba Fett had his revenge. I don't remember what Leia does. Oh, she just has a sniper pistol.
Somebody... Ah, oh, that killed me too. Ah. Oh. I like that you can kill each other.
One bullet can change history. Like if Princess Leia had sniped the Emperor a long time ago.
And that darn lightning of his.
Princess Leia's are getting ganged up by Darth Vader.
I just killed Darth Vader.
I helped.
I know.
For me?
Yeah, I almost shot Darth Vader.
Was that Anakin?
Yeah. Technically, he was Darth Vader at the time.
Ah,
ow. And then he cut my head off.
Yeah, jeez, everyone was slashing at me.
Sorry, was that you?
Everybody's
Obi-Wan?
Yeah, I was trying to get Dooku.
I thought you were slashing me all up.
I'm sorry.
I'm capturing a command post. Oh wait, I can't. Here, let me fix the enemy command post.
The Boba Fett attacks me, taking out Grievous.
They don't heal a lot.
They're slow about it too, that's for darn sure.
Ha! We lost to like a Yoda with like one health left. Is that Dooku or the Emperor?
I don't know.
Both of them.
Both of them, I think.
Do I have something correctly? No, I have something correctly.
I'm sorry. Someone murdered not me.
Yeah.
I hate it when they murder not me. But I like it better than when they murder me. Ah, stand still, Anakin.
Stop. Sneak up on this.
Now everybody notices me.
Escape lock. Emperor's in the morning.
Han Solo's fast run.
Huh?
Look at Han Solo's fast run.
How do you fast run?
Click the right step.
Why? I was good about it.
I don't know, it just looked funny. Fast. It looked like he was doing a regular run, just sped up.
Chiari Mundi! Darth Vader! Player 1!
Oh, was that Anakin? That was Anakin and Luke look a lot alike.
Yeah.
Because Dooku's just sitting there lightninging nothing. Now.
I've saved your life. What is my character doing?
Darth Maul attacked me. He came from behind.
Apparently I can't go forward. Okay, I must have been at the end. Alright, that's better music.
What, you didn't like Yub Nub or Jedi
or Yubby Nubs?
Only Emperor Palpatine gets to force lightning me.
Surrender or die.
Obi-Wan.
I'm sorry.
You're supposed to train me in the ways of the Jedi.
But you were the chosen one.
You were supposed to help me defeat the Sith, not join them.
Hey, there's Sakura.
Okay, I'm out of skills here, I'm sorry.
Can you take that?
You were supposed to die after after Order 66, not live and kill Luke.
Sorry, you were in the middle of like three bad guys.
And you know what? Honestly, I'm having trouble telling anybody apart.
It's hard to tell the good guys from the bad.
I'm sorry. Figured that one out. There you go. I saw his ponytail or whatever, and I'm like, okay, wrong guy.
Ponytails are always
evil. Now you stole the house.
Sorry, didn't know you needed it. Come here, I'll give you some defensive bonuses.
Hey, little chicken! Run away! Stand and fight me.
Like a man!
A man, baby.
Come on, hombre.
Sorry.
Ha!
Double doo-doos.
Got him from behind. Somebody's having a little glitch issue there. Look at Han Solo, he's like stuck and run there. There we go.
Careful.
Yeah, I know. I got it. I died.
He just killed me.
He got one of them.
How many Dookus are there?
I'm gonna kill Anakin. Yeah, I killed Anakin.
I can't believe we're still winning.
Really?
I think I've died 50 times more than I can kill.
I'm sorry, Lap.
Hey, someone it makes sense for me to kill.
feel bad. Ah, got me. And I'm not That was a good choice, Mike, just to back away from me while I'm swinging.
Yeah.
Whoops, I'm sorry, did I?
Wait, who is the traitor? Go back.
Oh, I'm sure it was me.
Traitor.
BK0660!
I was going to say, because I think I killed... Look, I was a camper. Yes, I was. I went to one of the enemy hides. Things
whenever I do that, they never seem to spawn.
I got like three of them.
What space you have?
Oh god, no, not another space battle. Is it 8 o'clock yet, or 7:30, or whatever? It has
20
to be.
Minutes. We only got two more maps scheduled.
I have no idea.
Is the next map like a normal one?
Yes.
I mean, I kind of remember how I used to play, but. I got a little Rebels. Better towards the end there.
Yeah. Do we want to invade or do we want to just attack?
I'll invade with you.
Well,
I'll be a pilot so I can have the
What
bombs.
Are we doing?
Ugh, I had to spawn in here. Come on.
You want me to fly or you want to fly?
You can fly.
Am I just riding?
So, no, you have a... missile thing that you can control where it goes.
Is somebody in the ship with me? Or?
Yeah, I'm taking off now.
Oh, okay.
So when you fire, you're gonna become a missile that travels.
Okay.
Where's the enemy? I don't see no enemy.
You don't see the big.
I was facing away from
I know. I'm
Oh, I missed it.
The shields are up, so you're just going to be hitting the shield wherever you hit it.
I was going to say, I just impacted on the surface, boys. No, you're doing.
Sorry.
Can't reach the little ball things.
Oh,
you fail!
Really?
Forget it. Let's just attack.
Oh my goodness.
Anyone want to be a Y-wing gunner?
Sure.
Yeah, all you get to do is shoot the turret.
Alright, is anybody flying me over here? I'm all by myself.
I was just gonna...
No, someone took the Y-wing.
It'll spawn in a sec. You hop in and hit A to take off.
What, this thing?
Yeah.
Why?
Closer. Why?
Sure it's gonna spawn up?
Usually, they spawn back after a minute or two. The A-wing just spawned back. There might be too many Y-wings out there.
Where am I?
Ah! As soon as you leave, it'll spawn up. Guess I'm taking the next one.
Can we attack the little ball? Or does that still kind of screw up?
I honestly am not. Yes, I think they do. Well, I think you can attack the little ball thing. Let's give it a shot. Crit negative 4.
Nah. Being checked by the shield.
Ah! Jeez, I am not doing well.
Hey, Y-Wing, back.
Would you like to be my Y-Wing gunner, Mom? Shoot wherever.
Really? Because it's not letting me shoot. Oh, there we go. Why isn't it letting me shoot?
It. The right trigger.
No. Yeah, it's not letting me do anything.
Try holding it.
Wow.
You've got
to. I'm like trying to take out the shield from here. Yeah, dang it, I almost got it too.
Their frigate has been destroyed.
So close.
Just shoot the big ship. Try to take the shield down.
I need to see where the big ship is first.
Now you took out the shield. Going in. I think one of them crashed into me on their way out. There we go. I landed! Woo! You can spawn in the enemy thing now. He's on the rubble.
Not sure if I actually took it out.
Dang it, die. Okay, let me get this last one. Alright, yeah, I took out some.
Their sensors array has been destroyed.
Oh, I'm running fire. What?
The, shoot.
Life support?
I was thinking it's the sensor array.
Alright, well, I almost have everything out inside. I just need to get the engines. And I guess the auto turret defense.
Their engines have been destroyed.
So close.
No, I took out the auto defense. So I'm pretty good on the inside.
Their bridge has been destroyed.
Their bridge has been destroyed.
So we're missing like one more thing on the outside. Is it on the bottom?
It might be.
Is there something? There was something right below the bridge. On the top side.
The communications are right.
Okay.
Dad, are you just standing there not-
I don't know what I'm supposed to do, man! I haven't found anybody! I've wandered around, I've gotten killed, and
the communication relay has been destroyed!
Well, I think you're in the friendly base.
That's why I can't find anybody.
You have to fly over to the other one.
That's okay. You're lending moral support. That's all that counts.
Alright, I'm gonna try to land. We know how well that went last time. There is a spawn point in the enemy base.
Yeah, thanks to me.
Everybody out. We just have to kill
people.
Yes. To finish off the,
Maybe what I should do is just start putting bombs on all the planes.
Yes. I used to do that.
Especially as they were getting ready to fly.
Alright, Dad. Your stick to the right, and you should spawn inside the enemy base. Wait, hold on, go back. Hit it again.
Wow.
Why isn't it there? No. Wait, back. You had it, and then went back. There. There we go, now you're in the enemy base.
Where I'm down.
And just kill the black and white dudes.
We won! Yeah!
You did it! Good job!
Wow! You're the hero! Boy, that was delightful.
Alright, last one, and this is a normal one. Just be rebels and shoot Imperials. Nice and
sweet. I used to like this game.
What? It's because it's just a space
I haven't played it in like 700 years, and the graphics are so old. And
700 years.
Rebels.
Rebels.
Guess I can't be a Wookiee.
Not yet. You've got to earn some points. Puntos.
What, do you unlock them in the battle, or just, like, permanently?
In the battle, I think.
Alright, how do we get out of here? Adopt Dad's strategy and just
stand still.
Stand still, hang out for a little while, see what happens.
Probably because it's four players. Taking the space. I was about to say, am I really gonna be able to take it from here? I'll just throw a couple grenades on it and I'm back.
What I like to play is Princess Leia. I was gonna try to.
Yeah, you can capture it from here. There you go.
Enemy reinforcements are declining.
I didn't know how to get up there to get rid of it. Yeah, Matt, what have you got listening to?
I'm Leia.
That's a bad person.
Leia, I mean...
Not Leia person.
Players didn't kill themselves.
still.
Killing everybody but the bad guy. It takes me a minute to figure out where I'm going.
Aw, I got blowed up.
Got blowed up. Yeah, I'm in the armory. Nobody's here.
Head towards the red dot on the map, that's where all the enemies will be. We've kind of forced them all over.
Whoa, what happened there? Who blew me up?
I'm sure it was the enemy.
It was not.
Michael wouldn't do that.
Not on purpose.
He's a good boy.
Not on purpose.
not on purpose being a good boy.
Ah, Darth Vader is here.
Ah. Somebody else blew me up.
They colored you blue?
No, they blowed. They blew me up. Bomb. I'm flanking this and I can't get out of the room.
No, I need those low.
Oops, sorry.
She has the sniper pistol. Technically, it's you who got us into this by, you know, accepting.
Oh, wait, I'm fighting Vader. This is a fair fight, right? Hey, I beat up Vader. That's all I'm gonna do is Leia, is beat up Vader.
You're making a play for the enemy base. Except I blew myself up.
Like how he's an action shot right there. the trooper in front of Leia.
He wanted to put on a good show for her.
I mean, all I did was Leia was just shoot.
So what are you saying? You've had enough of this game?
Yeah, I had no idea what I was doing.
Alright, well, we're done. It's starting over, but